that it? Good. Anyway, this is a short for 2004, the original 4th of July show. It's really amazing. Yeah, really amazing. Oh no. That's enough sincerity. Have you ever seen the movie Easy Rider? The movie Easy Rider with Kurt Thomas?
I didn't see Easy Rider. I saw Easy Rider with Jack Nicholson and Peter
Fonda.
Yeah. And Fonda Peters.
James has that movie. He's trying to get me to watch it.
What, Easy Rider?
Yeah. He's trying to get me to watch The Exorcist.
Oh, that'll make you throw up.
It's not a very good movie, then.
Linda Blair?
Yeah.
Head spinning in green pea soup.
Yeah. Man, I'm gonna turn him in.
It's 5 o'clock.
The SBCP. What's that? What? Society of Prevention of Cruelty to Puppets. boat.
Well, I can't really see, but I don't see any.
Well, there's the sign of the free and the home of the free.
No. Even when the summer ends, there's plenty of things to do. Ooh.
Yeah, like homecoming. Right, Teddy?
Yeah, like homecoming. Right, Ted?
Yeah. Anyway, let's look more.
Church, Chester Church.
Chester Church. West Kedron Street Baptist Church.
Any more tapes up for this year? This heretic is almost over.
out, brother.
Amen.
Reach it, brother. Speak it out.
That's right. You tell them. Tell them loud and clear. Amen.
Say the word.
Say the word. Say the word. 'Cause I'm all about saving your world. Say the word, say the word. 'Cause I'm all about saving your world.
That's
the 60,000, 60,000. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see it walk at every open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I have here is an adult male, very large, very pretty, probably straight from the park.
Yeah, that's a 3/4, it's a little longer, so that you can actually use the back.
Where we are now is Double Shots Restaurants. It's really amazing.
Let's see him. It's a new street. What are they building?
Probably a
C-O-N-D-O?
Probably.
It's a landscape, past those lights. Okey-dokey. Here we are. Parking, parking. Go ahead.
Ted, go sit.
Whatever happened to the Black Whale?
We don't
know. It's right there.
No, that's at one of those steamer things. Sightseeing cruises.
Sit down.
Do you want to get out and walk down there?
No. Can I just be for... Yeah. Must we twitch?
No. We'll just sit here. Freedom
isn't anything, it's nothing left to lose, and more there's ever more to do. Freedom's just another day, like nothing else to lose, and there's just another shoes.
Okay.
Freedom isn't anything to lose. Wah, 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 wah. I was just doing the harmonica thing.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Harmonica solo.
Bobby McGee. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing hard while Bobby sang the blues.
That's gotta be one of the worst songs of all time.
Oh, I love that song. Me and Bobby McGee?
Yeah.
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. You have it in my head now, Ted.
Sorry.
That's all right. I like it.
Well.
What are we doing here, kids? He's waving.
Let her go.
Oh, he was just got to go, but there's no stop. Oh.
Oh, kind of got canned as a puppeteer for my wife.
Who did?
I did.
Why?
I know there wasn't any programs this year that were kind of cutting back, you know, economics.
Oh, okay. Well, that doesn't
mean terrible. Oh, that is terrible.
Mean you got canned.
What lights?
Those little front lights she had on her car.
It used to be. Took an affidavit for a search warrant. based on information and belief, the officer ring ding dong believes, appears, and therefore testifies that Cobbledink is peddling hashish out of his back door. And the way you beat that case to death was you got Officer Ring Ding Dong.
Just say real names.
Okay, you got Officer
Smith.
Smith. On the stand. And he said, Officer Smith. On the 1st of September, you went before a magistrate, you swore. End of warrant, end of arrest, end of case.
What I do is I make films. That's really amazing. You want to manage it. And when I make films the way, I used to make films the way Jim Henson does, but now I have to make them another way because I'm no longer allowed to use Jim Henson's name or...
Why should you give him free advertisement?
Why would you give him...
Why don't you use your own name?
I try to. Speaking of which, here's another recipe as part of the Iron Chef thing, or Iron Puppet thing. What you do is you take a blender, then you mix up some club soda in it, a little ice, some orange juice or any fruit juice that turns you on, some sugar, mix it up until creamy, and get a nice drink called Orange Lazarus. You don't have to use orange juice, you can use whatever fruit juice turns you on. I also make a very good recipe for mac and cheese, which is boiled macaroni, full tender, drain, mix it with cheese sauce until creamy, and you bake some hot dogs. And then you slice up the hot dogs, you mix the hot dogs into the macaroni. Mix it up until you mix it up. Let's get a nice dish.
Two more chairs.
he ever show you how to get a copyright on some of your ideas?
No.
David, look at the color green. Do you think they called the painter and had it painted and never checked the color? And look at the house next to you.
Yes. Jesus.
Yeah, I knew you were looking at it because you didn't say anything.
I have nothing over here.
Yeah.
Where's that life-saving tablet?
Fish dinner, July 16th, 5 to 7.
Three flights of stairs to get to your bedroom.
Yep, that's where Christie's condo is. Because when you go into her garage, you're on ground level. And the other side, the second floor, is ground level.
Yes.
And the back flat of the floor.
Anyway, I was the first guy to pretty much make sodium-free pretzels without salt, and I was the first guy probably to make a different type of banana pudding, and I was probably the first guy to probably broadcast in stereo out of the do for a puppet show out of the Philadelphia area. Probably one of the first guys to create a horror movie TV show on video. Actually, it's been done for years, and the first guy to do a haunted house out of his barn.
Wow. A trend setter.
The one thing I'm proud of is one time when I broadcast the video dead on stereo out of the Philadelphia area on Terror Theater. Anyway, we had to change some things around, and we pretty much showed it with different stuff. It's really amazing. One day I probably hope to do the video dead again.
Warning. in a few months. There are big fires everywhere. This is the biggest battle in the history of mankind for the war on terror. Mankind, that sure has some reason for us today. We can't consume our opinion differences anymore. Russia is thinking that this is the 4th of July, and the world is again fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, violence, or oppression, but from annihilation. Shall we win the day? 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday. The day we will not vanish into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive. This is the new millennium.
This here is Long Beach Island. Why is it Long Beach Island? This here is the Haven Beach Hotel. Why is it the Haven Beach Hotel? Here we have another thing we want to show you. Bay. This was built in 1995 as a housing complex. It originally was a mansion owned by some rich guy before he died or moved or whatever. And eventually they bought the land and they changed it around. That is Sunken Swim Shop.
Sad time for all of us in Harris Inc. Gar Center, where it says Studio LBI has to close. I'm sorry, I have to pack and leave. My dad said we are controlled the land. Morrison's restaurant. They take over in 2 weeks. They're going to destroy the house and turn it into something else. Probably a lot or something. One of the restaurants. I'm sorry. That's where it all had to happen. Somebody had the desktop and the sign in. That's where we're at the pack of beef.
Celebrate America. Celebrate this mighty nation. Celebrate America. Sea to shining sea. Celebrate America. Different points for this great nation. Celebrate America. Land of the free. Celebrate America. Celebrate this mighty nation. Celebrate America. Sea to shining sea. Celebrate America. Different points for this great nation. Celebrate America. Land of the free. Set tide America. I see it to LA. Set tide America. For this is what we say. Celebrate America. Celebrate this mighty nation. Celebrate America. Sea to shining sea. Celebrate America. Celebrate this mighty nation. Celebrate America. Land of the free. The land of the free. The land of the free. The land of the free. Neat, huh? Oh, yes, it's really great. I love this land of the free, of the home of the brave.
Yeah, me too.
Of course I do too. Me too. Here's another song. Some have said, what has came before you to sell? Celebrate land, America, America. Celebrate this land of the came. They came before you, America, America. And the people who came before you, who came before you, the savage land of freedom and peace, the savage land of freedom and peace, America. And no matter, cause as far as we run, cause no matter, cause it's home sweet home, America. America, home sweet home, America. Neat, huh? Oh yes, really amazing. I love this land, the free, the home, the brave. Everyone, why don't you watch this?
They found Saddam guilty today, and they're trying to put it on trial and all that. Some said it was a theater orchestrated by Bush. Bruce's morality gained. In election year, here's some good advice. Don't vote for Bush.
Shore House. Why? Because it's our shore house. This house was built probably in the 1960s. And it's been the focal point of our summer spectaculars, what we've been doing here every year. It's really amazing if you would imagine. Back of our house. It's really amazing if you would imagine. It's a lot more nicer than when I was a kid. I guess they let the place go to pot. This here is our garage. Why? Because it's our garage. It's really amazing if you can imagine. Here is our laundry room. It's the only place where we got a washer and dryer. This, what you see here, is our kitchen. It's a lot more different than it was when I was a kid. And this is our refrigerator. Anyway, this is our kitchen. This is where we do our cooking, floor arranging, feeding the animals. This here is our living room. This is where we do our TV watching, we do our eating. Really amazing. This house, I think, was built in the 1960s. And with the person built here, must be a tall man because it's got high ceilings. Here's our ceiling fan. There used to be a chandelier here that you could lower and rise, but that was replaced with a ceiling fan because it got old. Here's our dining table. It's really amazing. And this is our sun porch. It used to be a place where we stored things, but when I was a kid, but there was a storm and they had to replace it with a sun porch. As you see, this is our pink bathroom. It's the only place where we have a bathtub. It's really amazing. As you can see here, it's really amazing. Hello. As you see, this is Grandma's bedroom. This is where she used to sleep when she came over. It's really amazing. I have one more room, but I shouldn't show it to you, but I should. Here it is. Our guest room. This is where we store things. We're packing right now to get ready to go. It's really amazing. I know where everything right now is, but right now it is a mess. I'm not too embarrassed to show it, just a little. Anyway, this is the stairs. Anyway, this is our blue bathroom. It's the only place where we have a shower. It's really amazing. Toilet. Mirror.
Get in here.
Why? Because this is my parents' bedroom. This is where my parents sleep. That's my parents. What are you doing? And this is where we keep the flags. It's really amazing, you wouldn't imagine. This here is our porch. It was a lot different a long time ago, but we had to expand it. It's really amazing. Anyway, saw a great view of the bay. The bay used to have a lot of fish in it, but over the years it got fished down. There's not much fish in it because of the water pollution and because of the way the bay is. And because the bay was fished out. There's Hideaway Bay, as you can see there. It's really amazing. The Chapanik's house. It used to be owned by the Shade family, but they died. Mr. Shade had a heart attack, and he died of a heart attack. There's no warning. It could have been done better. And Mrs. Shade had later moved and died. Now it's owned by Chapanik's.
upstairs.
Alright, just a song.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain magistrate above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee, and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Give me your tired, hollow masses yearning to breathe free, your hot, your homeless, your wretched refuse, and lift the golden lamp beside the golden door. Can you guess what I'm saying? That was the Statue of Liberty's theme. You're a grand old flag, you're a high-flying flag, and forever at peace may you wave. You're the emblem of the land I love, the home of the free and the brave. Every heart beats true from the red, white, and blue, for there's never a boast or brag. But for all the acquaintance be forgot, keep your eye on the grand old flag. Old glory, she shines for the land. Old glory, she shines for the flag. The land of freedom and peace, she shines for the land. Shines for freedom and peace, to celebrate this land. Old glory, to celebrate this land. Oh glory, the land of freedom and peace. What'd you think of that song?
Very good. Very nice. Did you make that one up?
Yeah. Anyway, why don't you watch some of this?
We need to look at the calendar.
like Long Beach, I'll let you better not come here. By the red and the white and the blue.
Hey. Thank you.
1,600 minutes. How do you figure your last year on Earth? What about love? What about love? What about love? Tomorrow is the 4th. Okay, today the 4th or tomorrow's the 4th?
Okay, Mom agreed with
Yeah. Who won the summer and so some time to enjoy the summer? So sometimes you have fun all year long. Like swimming and picking and eating. Maynard!
Ready?
What? out sometime for during the summer.
See those big bags like that? I bought those to pack them too. All kidding aside, I know that Ted Harris's Wild Kingdom stunk big time. In fact, it bombed the ratings. Yeah, he's letting me in, but nobody else is. Look at this guy.
Man, I can't believe this traffic.
This is the 4th of July weekend. That's why we don't want to go down to Barnegat late or anything. We just want to hang around the house.
Oh.
Yeah, because the traffic's like this everywhere in the area. And Mr. O'Brien is not. Okay. Isn't this traffic something, Ken?
Yeah.
There's where some of it is.
Oh, that's where we go?
Yeah.
Works for me. Okay, everybody!
Stop yelling.
Well, they're in the goddamn
Nobody
way.
Nobody likes it when people scream.
I do. Obviously, the guy would be so much gas.
What do you think? Should I sing it? Or you ask for it? Here we go. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, but the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Be an American, for at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me. And I proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. That there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota, from the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, there's pride in every American heart, it's time to stand and say, hey. And I'm proud to be an American, for at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me. And I proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. That there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, for at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me, and I proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. That there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. What do you think? Should I sing that song? Another song? Alright. Long, long live the glory. Long, long live the flag. Long stars and stripes. Long, long ways of glory that we're living in the land of liberty. Celebrate this land. Celebrate this birth. Celebrate this land. Really know what's worth. Long, long wave of glory. All those stars and stripes. Long, long wave of glory. That we're living in the land of liberty. Day, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, almost bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Over on the over hill, over dale, we will dust a dusty trail as the dust mops go dusting along. Over hills, over dale, we will dust a dusty trail and dusting along. On the shores, on the zoo, as the dust mops go dusting along. Anchors away, my boy, anchors away. Sailing on the seas for the sail another day. Soar far as all anchors away. We will return someday. Oh, hail the coast guard, hail the song to celebrate your home. And on to fight for brave, we will return someday. Oh, hail the coast guard, hail the home, the sound from the shores of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli. We will fight for every battle of the air, land, and the sea. From the shores of Montezuma to keep this country clean. We are proud to earn the title of United States Marines. Well, that medley didn't work out the way I planned, but you get the idea.
Scott's house used to stand, and they're building something here. As you can see, it's pretty weird and unusual. As you can see now, it's just a framework, and they're going to build something here. This is where we used to spend time with Scott's kids. And this here is their garage, where they stored things. House. Used to be where the Shades used to live, but now they're no longer with us. Flood real estate used to stand. Not just a house, as you can see. And next to it is a very special place, the Haven Beach Hotel. This one was built, I think, in the 1960s. It's really amazing. They just added a pool. They just a fool. Is Bay, as you can see here. Ooh. Ducky. As you see, this is the pool, as you can see here. This was at, I think, probably in the 90s. It became as a great fun place. This sidewalk, which I'm walking on, is called the Dirt Sidewalk. It leads to a special place. Haven Beach Club. This was built probably in the 1950s, I think, or sometime years ago. It's a great family fun spot. This is where we used to tie up our boat. Pretty amazing as you can imagine. see, here's the Haven Beach Club again. This here is the sink or swim shop. It's so amazing you would imagine. This is the other part of the sink or swim shop. Sink or swim shop down there. Neat, huh? If you need a recipe, here's a good one. Take one whole trout, fry up a little butter, some oregano, some garlic, fry it up till golden brown, and serve. Drover. I don't know how many years it's got on it, but who knows. But if anyone's willing to take it off our hands, call us. You right there in a brand new car.
Hey! Who's that good looking guy?
Me.
What a cool shirt you have on, Ted Harris. Is that a new camera?
No, it's my regular camera.
Can I film your shirt?
What do you think, Ted?
Hey!
I like it.
What do you think of mom's new? What do you think of my new car?
I like it. I love it.
You want to go for a ride in it?
Yeah.
Right now or later?
Later.
Okay. Yeah. Until I got to 72, it was great. And there was no traffic. After that?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you think? Is it cool?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a cool shirt. Actually, wait a minute. We here have Ted and his cool Les Select Pirates Ball t-shirt from St. Bart's. And if he turns around, you can see the back. Bend over a little bit, Ted. What does it say on the back? It has a pirate and he's knitting. And it says, a sunny place for shady people. And that, my friends, is what it's all about. You gotta love that.
Yeah.
That's super cool. Ted's hair looks really, really good today.
Yeah.
I really like his hair. When was the last time you washed it?
Oh, this morning.
You washed it this morning. That's why it looks so good.
Yeah.
As you can clearly see, we have, let's see. Got the CD player on.
You showing him your car?
Yep. So we can listen to Eddie Izzard on the way down. We've got air conditioning, which we can turn off. And then we've got, if you look straight up, you can see the sunroof closing.
Mm-hmm.
And we can pop the sunroof open, or we can close it.
or you can open it again.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it fun to be super cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
It's got a glove compartment, too.
It's got a glove compartment. It's got a little thing for CDs. And it's got an empty bottle of water. And what else do we have? Got all kinds of space in the back. There's lots of leg room. I purposefully made sure I had lots of leg room so Ted could ride in it.
Yeah.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Adult male. Very large, very pretty. Probably straight from his flock. Hi. Well, how are you enjoying today? In fact, I enjoyed more red.
Some of the buffalo whistle and lots of that and a long time.
so while I enjoy my drink, my customer does.
I don't want to hurt these animals. It's Panic's house. There's our house. Here we have my dad.
Teddy, please don't take any more pictures. I've had enough of this.